the challenge. Develop a national marketing campaign to increase awareness, positive perception, and consideration for product purchase among women 18 to 25 years old. Mary Kay is striving to attract new IBCs in the millennial generation by promoting new product lines.
Challenge accepted.
We conducted extensive research to understand where Mary Kay is at today. Online research, ethnographic observation, and focus groups are just a couple of the methods we used. We also conducted insight at Mary Kay parties and implemented a national survey representing 40 states and 365 women ages 18 to 25. So where does Mary Kay stand in the cosmetic industry? From our national survey, we found the top three brands are CoverGirl, Maybelline, and Bare Minerals because of their price and quality.
I don't want to spend a lot on my makeup, but I still want pretty decent quality.
According to Mary Kay's IBCs, they found Bare Minerals, Clinique, and Neutrogena to be their top competitors. So who is Mary Kay? She is simple, sophisticated, consistent, and natural.
It's really personal.
I really trust my consultant.
Being shown how to use the product is important.
We did find a few negative responses to Mary Kay.
It's outdated makeup, not young, current, or trendy.
It's definitely for specific skin types.
What is the first word that comes to mind when you hear Mary Kay?
Annoying, pushy,
old,
pink,
expensive.
How do millennials perceive Mary Kay independent beauty consultants?
I feel like they force products on me that aren't necessary.
They try to sell me on every product when I'm clearly not interested.
16% of respondents believe that independent beauty consultants are not in tune with the latest beauty trends. Through our survey, 2 out of 365 respondents are consultants for Mary Kay. This shows a need for significant increase in IBCs. Have you ever heard of Mary Kay at play? Only 11.6% of our survey respondents had. 184 respondents found these ads to be very unappealing. When we asked why, we found 50% of the problem was based on the colors used in the ads. Respondents also claimed these ads were targeting a younger audience. Is Mary Kay online? Mary Kay has a social media presence, but are millennials noticing? 35% of millennials don't even look to social media before they purchase, and only 4% of respondents said they were influenced to buy their makeup online. Perhaps a digital makeover is necessary. So what are we going to do with this information? We plan to pitch to you a campaign that will change the way millennials perceive the Mary Kay brand. We've accepted the challenge. Now here's how we'll do it.